Running through the six, through the six, six. Running through the six, through the six.
Hey, what's up, guys? Good morning. At least Colin told me to say good morning. Gotta have manners, right? By the way, it's 8:22 a.m.
It is early. Like, too early.
Bro, I got up at like, I was here at like 7.
Alright, so it is a bomb match.
This is not mentally. Early. This is not early.
Yeah, this is early. We don't have to sleep in, bro. We're supposed to be sleeping in.
But anyways, we're doing bench press right now. I'm going to work with a 7x2 for 225 just because I really want to own the weight of 225. I'm not going to go up in weight until I can hit 225 for like a solid like 8 reps, would you say? It would be good. 8 reps just because, I don't know, 225 has been a bitch for me and I just really want to kick his ass. So, right now we're starting with a warm-up. First set of 7x2 for 225. I completed 225.5, so that was my main goal. But now, right here, is a goal after that. So you'll see if you can get it. Right? Also, a little tip for benching. Me personally, I don't like it when I have a sweatshirt or a long sleeve shirt on, and I slide all over the bench because the bench itself is like really slippery and stuff. So me, I like to wear something that shows a little bit of skin so I'm able to have some grip. Or you can just take a little rubber band and put it across so your chest doesn't slide, your back doesn't slide anywhere. Was a lot more controlled, and I recommend going that way instead of just throwing it around that way. A little something. Alright, fifth set, I realized that it's good to go strict form and be controlled, but if you can combine that with a lot of energy and force, the reps will come off a lot easier. I'll show you right there, right now, because my fourth set, like my third set when I came down, I was just very controlled. I didn't really have a lot of power because I was just so focused on controlling the weight. Now, you got to focus on exploding up. So hopefully you guys will be able to see a difference from the last two sets or whatever. But yeah. As you guys can see there, I use a lot more power and a lot more drive instead of just focusing so much on keeping the weight stable and not wiggling around and stuff like that. So you have to find a little equilibrium. Is that kind of word? You gotta find it, you gotta get in the middle of having it be controlled and explosive. So same thing as last set. Focus on our controlled movement and explode up. Like, when the bench comes down, a lot of people have a tough time where they feel the weight, and just mentally, they lose their drive to push all the way up, and that's how they fuck themselves up. So, if you come down and you just push all the way up, like, no thoughts, no restrictions, you will hit the rep. It's just a lot of mental. See, that's probably like my easiest set, And the first one I did bounce off a little bit, but like I'm not trying to do like powerlifting meet regulations, so. But yeah, the last set was the easiest. That's because when I was down, I felt the weight, but I really just pushed up. It's all mindset.
Closer so they can hear me.
I don't know how the mic is right now, but
alright, so
usually people do flat dumbbell flies where they'll be on a bench like that. Just on the bench. They'll be like that, but since we're working on upper chest, because to get that full chest effect, a lot of people have an under chest, like, you know, under boob, and it sticks out, kind of looks disproportionate, so I've been working a lot on my upper chest. So we're doing incline dumbbell flies. Basically the same thing, except you're focusing strictly right here. So you come back, bench is incline, come up, right here, back up like you're hugging a tree. Only thing is, if you do it incorrectly, you can focus more on your shoulders, so make sure that when you do the exercise, you focus on feeling your chest stretch, bringing it back up and squeezing, and focusing on mind-muscle connection. That's it. Where my
good ass pump. That's what I'm talking about.
Those last 15 reps were not. That was just work right there.
Good shit.
He's like IFBB pro bodybuilders, right? And it was 20 minute video on what he eats in a day. Not even 5 minutes in the video. He has two supplements next to him. He goes, these are essential for your daily nutrients. Or like these are like key. Like, they help so much. I'm like, bro, you're full of bullshit. I don't even know. They're like some pills.
Yeah, no.
Any. We're doing bench press, focusing on the triceps. So tricep bench press, because we only did powerlifting for bench press, so we didn't really do any high sets or anything. High sets, high reps on bench press, so it's a good day to do bench press for triceps. So basically,
come in, bring closer.
Oh, double chin right here, bro. Anyways, you're gonna have the bench right here. Close grip. Come in. Just like that. You don't really want your elbows out. You want to focus mainly right here.
That's so for sure.
5x10.
Running through the six.